Hi, this is Kayla from the YMCA, and I'm going to teach you how to make an ice cream cake sundae. First, you need pound cake for the base. Then I took some Häagen-Dazs ice cream, and I put it in on top of the cake. It's heated up. Make sure you heat it up. Then I took a cookie of my choice to put it as a topping. And there you go. You have your ice cream cake sundae.